Carol sees her artwork as an ideal vehicle for enhancing and expressing her advocacy for wild horses, and the proceeds from the sales of her artwork and books fund her mission. As one of the leading advocates of America's wild horses, she dedicates herself to stopping their roundup and removal from America's public lands and keeping them wild and free. I got through that without crying, and I'm bringing Carol on.
Hello. Hi, Carol. Hi.